When it first began, most people assume that virtual reality is a fundamentally single-player experience, you know, something that you do on your own, kind of away from the rest of the world.